who are they would be drinking Africa. But I'm going to show you how to make it into this type of water. So the heat from this would get the dose away, and then the clean water would come out through these straws that I'm using, like pipes. So, like that. And then when it rains, all these wells would fill up. So then Africa would eventually have cleaner water.
And whoever has the most water in the bottom wins.
Team has to guess.
Very good.
And it's going to be how to save water, so it's probably going to be something up there.